straight back in.
So yesterday morning, actually just as we were approaching the ice gate and needed to jive, I was on deck grinding on the aft pedestal and a big wave came, and I don't know, it was really quick, but I think Pete and I both got smashed to the back of the boat, pushed me into the guard wires at the back, and as I was getting up, I felt that one of the wires had sort of done something inside. I really needed to get off deck because we needed to jive for the ice skate, and I couldn't stand up, and I tried to crawl, but I couldn't use my right leg at all, so in the end the guys had to drag me along the deck and then carry me downstairs into the bunk.
It's more of like a six most of the time. And then just sometimes it's the shooting pain.
Of a jibe battle, since we were both of us in between high pressure in the north. It was a bit stressful as well, because we compare the speed, we compare everything, and we don't have always the same wind. So it's also nice to see that after 1 week of race, we are still seeing each other by day and also by night, and cruising, as you've seen this morning.